Hey, it's towards the end of May. This morning I woke up and I brushed my teeth, had a shower, packed a lunch because we're here. There's a very pretty lady. Nope. This painting is very important because it should give you some perspective. Okay, so if you look close, you can see Mary and Jesus are looking at each other. So around 1300, they didn't figure out that maybe Jesus and Mary looked at each other lovingly. Okay, I'm just saying. That guy standing in front of my painting. Well, it's Rihanna's painting. But anyway, you can see this thing here. Serious perspective now. You can tell because this guy's way in front of this painting, between me and the painting. This is St. Augustine's mother, St. Monica, not Emperor Palpatine. Okay, this is the first example of photo bombing, painting bombing they called it back then. This girl here, this guy here waving. This was painted by Frangelico, which I love. Oh, Angelico. These ladies here are like the early version of the Spice Girl. That's Temperance Spice there. Faith Spice. Charity Spice. Hope Spice. Justice Spice and Prudence Spice. Two had to drop out. That she started a family. And I can't, they don't know who else dropped out. Yep, there it is. The Monty Python painting. They didn't have movies back then, but basically these were their movies. You could see what's going on.
That was Hugo Vandergroff's.
Roger
Vandergroff.
Ah, suddenly there's a giant creature
going to eat her. No. We don't find out what happens. We do get to find out what happens. No one told us this. Go around behind the painting. Boom. Everything turns out all right. So if you don't know who this person is and his wife is, then shame on you. He's probably the most influential person in the last 1,000 years, and he just became a saint. That's all the hints I'm giving you. Also, he may have had too much beer. Here's a young Brigham by Hans Memling. I'm just going to show you. Okay, check it out. Brickwork and then cool painting stuff there. You can get shot through there. And then, if you want, you can go to jail there, and then you can tell the time there. And if you want to pretend you're Rapunzel. Okay, no Rapunzel joke. Come on. Leonardo painted this. It looks so realistic.
I was always looking for a picture of my little dog. Somebody found a painting of my dog.
Somebody was peeking through your window with an easel and it's paint.
It was a warm afternoon.
You didn't notice.
No, I was playing with the dog. My dog.
I see. Oh yeah? Well, take this. What, me?
Don't press your fingers.
Look, we're in another market. You know what they sell here? Market stuff. Except leather.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, mostly leather. Lots of leather. That is one big statue.
Big bottles. Talk about flaps,
Bonato. First Bonato today. Not just because awesomeness there, but because of awesomeness right here. Oh, and here's a Stradivarius. I've never seen one in real life, but there we go. Stradivarius. Piece of junk. There's not even any strings in it. There's no strings in this one either. So that one's not gonna do anyone any good. And that hideous thing. It's called a giraffe piano. The only decent one is there. It's that one. It's English. And they actually fixed it. And it works. This guy's gonna be easy to play. It's got one string. And it tells you where all the notes are. Easy. I think it's just so cool that sculptures. They're just not finished. He didn't finish them. I don't know if he thought they just weren't good enough, or if he got sick or died or something. Oh, dang it. That stinks. Dress like that. Do you want to dress like that?
Do you like your dress? Has somebody been taking pictures of me in my new dress again?
Sign. Okay, so what do we get this time, girls?
You asking me?
Yep.
I got chocolate and bergamot.
Ooh, bergamot, and?
I got chocolate and a special orange flavor, which is cream and mascarpone.
Oh, we got nocciola, blood orange, and white chocolate.
Cinnamon, my favorite. Just asked, what is that? It's called a Pasquale. It's like an ogre.
Yeah.
You like them?
Yeah.
The blobs of metal dropped into water and then cooled like that?
Yeah, who wouldn't?
Yeah.